on YouTube, Brom Ed's here. Welcome back to More God of War. This is episode 19. I think I'm going to explore a bit more around here. There's something in the water, and I was just... I don't know. Explore a bit more around here, and then I'm going to go back to a witch's cave, which is what I was supposed to do in the first place, in the last video. So, explored over here. Been around there. After yesterday, or in the last couple of videos, I think it's definitely worth exploring around the Lake of Nine. I managed to walk around a hidden boat. Oh, I can find that chest one there as well.
I wonder if the world serpent even knows part of his body's lying over here.
Anything around here? Oh, hang on.
Got another story?
One more. There was a tale of a frog. His pond had dried up, so the frog and his son left to find a new home. They found a well. The son saw the water.
Right, something there. But the I don't even get there.
He saw the well was deep, and once inside, they would not be able to escape if the water dried up again.
Oh, something here, though.
They moved on.
That's it?
Yes.
It's really not a stork. If the son jumped in, it would be a stork.
Then he would be trapped and starve while the father watched helplessly.
See? That's a stork.
Ha! Okay. Typical dad didn't need Kratos telling stories.
Here we go.
Oh, okay, boys. Yeah, there's a lot of to explore around there, isn't there? There's definitely a lot to do on the Lake of Nine. I feel like there are doors or something like that are blocked, so somehow I could open it. I've been over it before, haven't I think. Because the head. Yeah, I've been at it before.
One more story.
One more. There was a young man who was caught stealing and condemned to die. His mother came to visit his prison. She was a kind woman who could only give love. But her son, the thief, met her with rage and bit off her ear.
What?
Well, that's another hidden area.
Because the boy had always been a thief, and his mother had taught him only love and nothing of consequences. Had he been taught discipline instead, he might have lived longer.
Sure, but her ear, that's not right.
Yeah.
went to Alfheim too?
I do not know.
Aren't you curious? He sounds interesting.
We go to the storeroom to collect anything useful for our journey, not to learn more about the dwarf.
Oh, it's another portal. Not sure I have to open it to activate it. I'm not quite sure. I'll just do it anyway.
Hey, Sindri, we found something interesting.
Oh, really? I love something interesting. Ah, offerings to Tyr. These are quite rare, you know.
Why?
Well, you know Odin, not the biggest fan of Tyr. I thought he destroyed all of these. Oh, very well. To business.
What have I got equipped already? I ain't got any of them on, okay. This level 3 is no better anyway, so... They're not really better if the rune's going down. See, if that's gone down, it's not really better. Nah, ain't worth doing any of them. That's what I've got equipped. Oh, I can upgrade it.
Probably shouldn't let my brother lay his hands on it again, but if he does, tell him to temp his steel longer. He's warping the bit work.
Oh, I can upgrade it again. Perfect. Wow, I ain't got enough. Oh, upgrade to max. Perfect. Upgrade that. That's my health burst. Glad I came here. I've got all these upgrades so I can do. I want to upgrade it again. And upgrade it again. Well, I think I'm broke now. Oh, max level. Perfect. Thank you. So find out how good it is. Where's upgrading, not upgrading, exploring, so I did on with my upgrades. Yeah, so definitely pays to explore around. Here's my coffee. See, the thing is, if they can't track me that witch's mark, and why ain't Odin, obviously Odin can see through his ravens, so why aren't they finding us? A bit confusing that is.
Uh-oh. They must have gotten here first.
So some fun. Hey boys. Whoa, okay. One dead. You're welcome. Whoa. Some bloody flying things are getting me. Strong enough. I'd have a hard game and an easy game. Oh. I do wonder if another dragon man ever got a three or something. It'd be cool to free another dragon. There's gonna be ruins around this somewhere. Oh, hang on. One, two. Where's the third?
There's something up there.
Ah, there. Alright, stay up, first one. Right, let's restart. Right, okay. Oh, I missed it again. Well, I've got it. What'd I get? Oh, a horn for my magic. Oh, rage. Is that a door?
Locked. Find another entrance. Atreus, to me.
Oh, there's a half person in a fight. What have I just found? Alright, get open. Now it's unlocked, okay. That makes sense.
Look here.
Yes, sir. Another map. Bet we'll find something useful here.
More doors. What's happening?
Looks like the Reavers made it inside. I hope they didn't take all the treasure.
Alright, this way then. Hey boys. Holy shit, okay.
Hmm.
Yeah, I'm good. Oh, you little bastard! Didn't want to waste that rage, but my health was too low, so I had to. I was trying to get that.
Keep your expectations low, boy, and you will never be disappointed.
Yeah, that makes sense. Oh, more Ender Stones. I'll have to go for each room or something. Let's just try that, it works. Oh, okay, where the...
You off guard.
I wasn't expecting them.
Exactly.
I was right. I'll have to go for each room, I guess, to find some. Oh, has to be a revenant, doesn't it?
Enemies ahead.
I'm set.
What the hell are they? Oh, fucking hell. Thank you. Yeah. Oh shit, missed that one. I actually dodged that, but well. So each room's gonna be a little boss fight to get the next stone until I complete it. Okay, cool. Shook off. Oh, I missed it. We'll eventually make it back to the witch's cave. Space to explore these things.
Come
Alright. Come on. Alright. I can deal with this guy here. I'm trying, mate. It's not. Some of it's like times you block, it doesn't actually work. I mean, I press it and just you have to get it at exact time. Right, come on, boys. I mean, look at that, I'm actually dodging and it's still hitting me. I will get through these, I will do it. I will get this done. That's what I'm meant to do. Keep him busy. Shut up. I'm dodging that, come on, man. Right. One punch and he's down. Right, still this guy. Right, drop some health for me. No. Yep. This guy fights angry. Think if this guy hits you, you're pretty much dead. Oh shit, what am I doing? Come on. Why did he just get his health back up? You little bastard. Well, let's try and parry one of it. Okay, I parried that and it still hit me. Right, okay. Give me a sec, my hands are getting a bit sweaty.
Yeah.
assume dead. That's a little bastard that guy is, man. Block it! I'm literally parrying them attacks, and it is not working. I parried stronger attacks than that. I've got like, hang on, I've done that one, I think. Oh, I don't know how many rooms I've got to do. Okay, in fact, where am I? No, I didn't. Should I come in? No, sorry, that one there. One there to do. More up there. Another one there. Oh. Right, five different rooms to do. All together. Come get me, big boy. Oh, you little bastard! How? Come on! I'm gonna have to take that one out first. I think that's a trick. Take him out first. If the biggest. The others would be no problem. I can take him with my fist.
Focus up, boy.
Freeze others. Bang. Bang. Oh, just do it. Oh, he's not even doing the health back up now. Ooh. Oh. I thought I meant to stop and do this health vent, okay. Oh, come on! I'm dodging it! I've got to get my defense up, man. So I don't get one-hitted like that. Fuck me. Come get me. Come on. I will be. Really? Okay. There we go, guys. I'll get past this. I'll be covering all its rooms in one video, don't worry. Back, please. Not one there. Okay. No, don't do the gas in. Oh, oh, fuck you. I'm done. Okay. I give it up. Come on! Dodging it, man. This is ridiculous. There's literally no room to fight in this little space, and I'm dodging it, and it's just, it is literally like, I don't know, man. Give me a minute, guys. Sorry, but I'm back.
Be ready.
That's the longest power to use out first. I know! See, I parried that on perfect timing and it did not work. Whenever these guys tax even worth trying to parry them and just dodge out of the way. Sometimes you just can't help it, like. Is it even possible to parry these guys when they attack you? Bastard. It's one dead. Right, okay. Okay, here we come. Block, man! Well, I'm getting an alpaca around the other one. Look over here, there's more space here. Just me and you now, boy.
Ready.
Wow! Are you kidding me? I dodged that. I dodged that perfectly. The perfect dodge. Wow. Okay then. Do I just have to lock onto people for, man? I hate that lock on stuff, man, sometimes. I literally dodged that. I hit him! I hit the guy before he even touched me. And it always knocks him back out of power as well, man. That was ridiculous. I've got to upgrade his other powers when possible.
Enemies ahead!
Yeah. Oh my God. Don't you think about getting your health back up, boy? I dodged. I actually pressed the buttons to dodge. I don't understand that guy's attacks. You can dodge them all you want and they still hit. You can power them all you want and they still occasionally hit. There's just times where I'm doing what I should be and it's not working. At all. Right, I'm getting past this watch. I'm not giving up on this bit. I ain't giving up. Well, he's dead. Thank you. Bad timing, bad timing, bad timing! Oh, I'm dodging it, man. This is ridiculous. I literally spammed that twice to the dodge. This is starting to annoy me now, this little thing, man. I literally spammed the dodge button to do it as well. Come on, man. Ridiculous. And I'm in the air doing my attack and I let him hit me that time because my health was too low. I don't know how he even connected to that first one. Alright, I think the trick is to take out my two guys first. And I can deal with him then. Try taking out these two first and see how coping to do it. Come on, this is ridiculous. This is ridiculous. This bit. I'm dying more times to this than I ever have a boss fight. Boss fights I do most of the time first try. This is one guy's attacks, like you can. Okay, here we go. Oh, okay. Right, he's dead. Don't you think? Oh, too late. Whoa. Where are you? I'm dodging it! I'm dodging it, man! Come on! This is ridiculous! If That charge attack should have knocked him back at least. Not give him a fucking advantage to get a powerful hit on me. Oh, for fuck's sake, are you serious? I think. Oh, that power where you where you spin when you call your axe back is ridiculous. That gets you killed more times than it actually helps. Oh, I actually wish I'd never done that upgrade. I really wish I didn't do that one.
Ready yourself.
Alright, I think there's two guys coming towards me. Come on. Oh, he just run his half a fox. I've done all that. Well, he's dead. Oh, there's no way that way to get out of it either. Right, still this little thing here. Oh my god. He was nowhere near. Next minute, as I charge my power, he's already there. To charge my power attack, and he's just already there. Guys, if you want to skip. I probably should have said this at the start of this little bit, actually. If you want to, if I'm dying like this, you want to skip forward a little bit. Might be easier to see where you end up. But I do recommend taking out these little ones first because they're a nuisance that stop your attacks. Right, I'm to a doubt with it's me and you now. No, you don't. Yes! I did it! I did it! Finally! Woo!
There's nothing but poison in this one. And the stupid bird statue.
and useful resource.
Right, give me a sec, guys. I've got to go toilet. Ugh. Alright, I'm back. Sorry for rage, guys. However, that was difficult.
Many of these chests have been emptied.
Probably by the Reavers. I hope they didn't take Sidious Whetstone.
Alright, another room. What's in the next one is what I want to know. Alright, let's get some more health. There's one just there.
We'll even find the whetstone.
Remember what I told you about expectations, boy.
Keep them low. I remember.
Still, that's me at full. I was waiting for a revenant. Whoa, okay. I do think that them attacks, when you charge them up, take a bit too much time for what it's worth, man. Oh, I don't need that yet. See, I'm about that spinning attack. It just spammed me straight into attack. Oh, I got, has to be number one. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, no, I did much because, oh, hang on. Mm-hmm. Well, they're starting like half health. Thanks for health, though.
I saw.
So I should keep my expectations low.
Yeah.
Expect an attack?
It is a delicate balance. Expect the worst, assume nothing, and always anticipate an attack.
Sure is a lot to remember.
How many rooms have they done? What's going to be in this room? That's the thing. What's going to be in this one? Oh, wolves. Oh, how many of it do I want? No. Look, the only one that has wolves, you know, huh? I have my own pack on me. Okay, just do it. I guess that's one of the alpha then. Oi, you! Whoa, 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 whoa! What? Okay, how many more do I have to kill? Any more? No.
You think we'll find it there?
No.
Well, sure got enough to do a few upgrades now. I've done this bit. My entire shield come back. And one more moment of rage. Oh, let's carry on in this room. One more room left, I think. More rooms, okay. Grab that. What's over here? I hear water. Oh, some fight.
Back to piss on my corpse, you ungrateful little... who are you two?
We're looking for a whetstone. Have you seen it?
Aye, there was one in this room. My son sharpened his dagger on it, right before stabbing me in the back.
What?
Little bastard thought it was his turn to lead my crew. I was hard on him, sure. Guess I shouldn't be surprised. I did the same thing to my dad when I was his age.
He killed his own father?
Where is he now?
He may be a bastard, but he's my bastard. You'll get no help from me.
Then his dagger will help.
Hey! That's mine! Hey!
Come, boy. We are leaving.
Choke on. That's fine. Oh, you've got to be kidding me! Two of them?
Oh, no.
those flying things as well to deal with. Trying. Oh, okay. He just done it for me. Nah, bloody ghost. Okay, well, with rooms, I think there were one that took me ages to do with the hardest. Gonna be another fight in there somewhere? No more fight? Oh, more ogres. Well, there you have it, guys, another hidden area discovered. I hope you find this helpful as much as I do when I'm playing the game, because you do get a lot of HS credits and XP, which I can use. I mean, I did skim myself out on HS credits, and I've got another 10k back or so. But that's it for today's video. I hope you like the gameplays and what else I do. When you find any of these, what do you want to call them, hidden discoveries helpful for yourself, or the gameplay itself for a story mode, don't worry, I will get you back into a story mode. It's just that I'm doing these hidden area things. Because you can find some nice little bonuses, and to be fair, when you're playing games like this, you need as much credits and help as you can get. That's the serpent thing, the world serpent. But so I hope you like this, what I've done. If you do want to see the rest of these videos, drop a like, subscribe below, and hit the notification bell. Peace out.